What does it mean to you to be a wild woman, especially a wild woman with wisdom?
I think the first thing it means, I can be transparent, which opens up a lot of vulnerability. And I think that you have to be a wild woman to be as transparent as I am.
You have to be brave.
And
you
have to be very brave. Yes. Yes. For me, that's what I think it means, is to be everything that I really am in front of everyone without the fear of judgment.